1945. My great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, for myself, for my wife, for my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Hello, everyone. Dunkurtin here, and finally, Fallout 4 is upon us, and we are going to be doing a Let's Play of it blind. Let's just start off with quickly need to do some customization of myself.
Hey, my turn.
And the partner. I want to do both of these because I do know that you have a child in this game, and apparently the features of the child are determined by a mix between the two. So I'm just going to quickly blitz through this for you guys. I won't be doing too much, but I'll speed that all up and we'll be right back once I'm done and doing a little bit of customization. Alright guys, I think that will be good enough. We will confirm that as our character. Alrighty. Where to? Head on out here.
Your coffee. 173.5 degrees Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection.
Thanks, Cosworth.
Of course, sir.
So this is pre-Fallout. This is what it's like. Thank you.
You know, I was nervous at first, but
I'm not changing any diapers, that's for sure. What are we got here?
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
Some coffee? Yes, I will.
Looking
checking in on next week's forecast. We have a high of 52 on Monday.
Can I change the channel?
But also appear our troops stationed overseas are experiencing some unusual weather as well. On the island of Mamba Jao,
some music on.
It's cold, unseasonably so for Southeast Asia. But for the 5th Infantry, that's as comfortable as an autumn jamboree.
Someone at the door.
It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Salesman? Oh, no, I don't want to get it. Can't you get it? Honey, go get the door. Come on.
Hey, hon.
Can you get the door?
No, can't you?
Whenever I answer, he just asks for you over and over.
Yeah, well, I'm not here. Just, gonna duck out the back real quick. Nope, can't do that. Oh, right. Fine, we'll answer the door then.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling!
Not interested.
Whatever you're selling, I'm not buying.
Oh, no worries, sir. No worries at all. I'm not selling anything. Not today. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Okay. So our subtitles, I put them on just in case I don't miss anything, but they're not really showing everything, are they?
Maybe I don't want to talk to you.
No. You do. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so
what?
I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault.
Oh.
Vault 111.
Lovely.
I'm a little busy right now.
Oh, of course, of course. This won't take but a moment. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Need to make sure you're cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of, total atomic annihilation.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Now, I can't wait for the world to end.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see.
Alright, okay, so this is our stats. 21 points to put around. I like to go a high intelligence character. Like, I'd like to have my science skill and that will put some basics into just about everything to start off with. And I think we want a higher perception as well. Yeah, we don't get as much points as usual, I'll tell you that. What don't we need? Let's be honest, I'm not very fit in real life, so we'll take that. I kind of wanted to give myself a bit of extra luck, I think. Perception, strength. Yeah, let's go with luck and intelligence and then some perception for our accuracy and stuff. And of course we need to set a name. Dunkurtin. No one's going to be able to pronounce that. I did run through this earlier and it actually says my name. And they have quite a few names recorded, I believe, that like the robot will actually call you by your name after you've done this. So that's pretty cool.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Bye.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Ooh, sugar bombs.
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar. Looks like the milk got delivered.
I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
Oh, really?
You heard Codsworth. Go on.
Let's go see what the little tyke wants.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
Two most important. You're going down the toilet, buddy. I don't compete.
Hey, better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
And do what?
And do what exactly?
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Mum? I thought he was calling her ma'am when I did this earlier. Just calling her mum?
Wonder what Sean will grow up to be.
Well, hopefully human. But, let's go on out here and see what's going on, Codsworth.
Yes, huh? Followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions.
Oh, someone's putting on a concert?
Confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and...
Oh, crap.
My God.
Oh, my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got
Codsworth.
Let's go.
Stay safe, buddy.
And your family as well, sir?
Well, what lucky timing that we got that, vault membership done, eh? Alright, let's go. Get out of here. Oh, wow. Screw the vault. I'm just going to sit in this tank. But like I care, give me the vault. Give me the tank. How far can I go away from the vault, actually? Oh. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. They killed me for going too far. Oh, okay. They do stop you from exploring too much by dropping the bombs on you, it looks like. Oh, I want to check out that guy's backyard, though.
It's okay.
Just help me pack it up.
Alright. Come on, hurry up. Come on, Mum.
All vault participants, check in at the gate.
Not on the list.
Yet.
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop. Okay. I'm reporting this.
Yeah, you report it.
Program step forward. Otherwise, return home.
Are you registered?
Why are they keeping us out? Aren't they crazy?
No. Keep it orderly. No, we will check to see if you're on the list.
Oh,
we're on the list. Come on.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Come on, let us in.
Infant, adult male, adult female.
We're not
okay, go ahead.
Sweet.
Thank
I'll take
you.
That as well, thanks, buddy.
Hey there.
Get to the vault!
No, just give
get
me your gun.
Elevator.
Yeah, I want that though. Can I take this with me? Come on, I need a gun, mate. I served in the army, apparently.
Oh,
what's
fine.
What's gonna happen to all those people outside
we're
the
doing
gate?
Everything we can. Now keep moving.
I guess they're not looking for any more recruits to help fight, but I guess they're not expecting a fight, really, are we?
Step this away! On the platform, in the center.
Alrighty, here we go.
Alright, that's it! Send it down!
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Oh my God!
That would have been awkward if I was, like, looking at the other couple while I was saying that. I love you.
Hold on!
Both of you.
They move faster.
Not you, though. You can get lost.
Oh God. Oh God.
You two. Whoa.
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it.
I'm not a dwarf, mate. I don't want to live underground. Come on. This is not a better future.
Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there.
Come on, missus. She's a bit slow.
New residents, please proceed this in way. An orderly fashion.
This way, please.
Welcome home.
Mail. Just this way.
This one's good.
Mail. Step over to the table. Take a mail.
Okay. Levels are good.
Female. Welcome.
Here you are.
Pick up
head
a seat
down the
right
hall
over there. Just step over to the table. Right over there.
Yes, looks fine.
Get out the way, buddy.
Take a suit.
You'll need your suits before we can take you further.
What's wrong with my clothes? Come on, I got a nice white shirt and everything. Fine.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
Don't these guys need a suit?
See?
Give my wife a suit.
This is our new home.
It's down the hallway
right
there.
Oh, you're gonna love it here.
Wait, no, wait up. Give my wife a suit.
This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
What the hell is this shit? Don't you need a suit, babe? Like, what about the baby? Is there baby suits?
Take a vault suit, then head down the hall.
It's gone. Our home.
Sir?
Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Yeah, just a couple of days.
Over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items
checking everyone off the list as they come in.
Designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
This is a bit of a dead end, mate.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Yeah, nah, I'm not doing that.
Excuse me. Step into the chamber whenever you're ready.
Why?
Right here. See?
Take your time.
Honey,
you've got all day.
Decontamination pod. Help you? Yeah, what's up?
Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There he is. See? Daddy's not going far.
All set?
Huh?
Just step inside.
Go ahead, hon.
Put on your vault suit.
I'll take Sean with me.
All right. Fine. Vault suit on.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the hall.
Okay. Just decontaminating. Sounds good. There was a bomb dropped.
Secure?
Yeah.
Occupant vitals. Normal. Procedure complete.
What are you talking about? You didn't decontaminate me at all. Oh, those sneaky bastards. They froze me. This wasn't a decontamination pod at all. Waking up already? Well, that was quick. Sleep, I guess. Hello. All right, I can move a little bit. Oh, sweet. No, wait, what?
Open it.
Whoa, what's going on? Say so.
No, I got him.
Let the boy go. I'm only gonna tell you once.
Whoa, what's the gun for, mate?
I'm not giving you shot.
Oh shit. Backup. They killed her. They bloody well killed her and took my baby.
Okay.
Alright, this time we're up. Vacate immediately, I can do that. Oh well. Started. Out of time. Exit fault 1-1. One. Alright, first things first.
Come on!
Let me in there, come on. Control panel.
Come on, come on, come on!
Come on.
Oh god!
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back.
So I got my wedding ring.
I promise.
Alright, let's see if we can... Oh my god. Open any of these other pods? No. There's a computer here. What's going on? Cryogenic array. Offline. Premature termination resulting in system failure. Isolated manual and remote overrides detected. Controls disabled. Well, that's useful. Life support. Offline. Same old mumbo jumbo by the looks of it. Pod occupant status. Nora and Sean. Unknown. Pod door manual override engaged. Pod one is empty. Are these guys all deceased? Cause of death. Death. Asphyxiation due to life support failure. So, looks like everyone else is dead except for, so, all of these other ones are suffocated because the life support stopped. That's lovely. Just lovely. And I'm getting some frame rate stuttering, possibly due to the recording. Probably try and fix that up at some point, but it's not, shouldn't be too noticeable, I think. If it affects my gameplay, I'll definitely have to do something about that. What's in here? Some more pods? Some more dead people. Probably just the same stuff. Yeah, can't open.
Do this.
Because they are wankers, mate. So I just want to quickly show this off, like, you notice there's no open, except for you got to transfer. And check out this, menu is pretty snazzy, and then you even got the whole inspect and look around at your things. That's pretty cool. And you'll see the new looting UI at some point, I guess. We'll take a security button. Did you see the size of that cockroach? We've got rad roaches, people. We've got rad roaches. Ah, here we go. So, just comes up like this, and there's no, like, separate menu that you open anymore, and you can just use the scroll wheel to select, and then you press E, and there you go. So we don't need the battered clipboard, but cigarettes are always useful to have. We have a security terminal here. Security instructions. Very confidential. Vault 111 is designed to test the long-term effects of suspended animation on unaware human subjects. Wow. Wow, dick move. Security staff are responsible for maintaining installation integrity and monitoring science staff activity. Under no circumstances are staff allowed to deviate from assigned duties. Insubordination or interference with vault operations are capital offences. Security staff are authorized to use lethal force. Operations protocol, that looks pretty boring. Security logs. God, it's finally happened. The world's over. Barely all of the residents inside. Barely got all the residents inside. Not everyone made it. Now it's just us and the icebergs. I don't get it. Egghead's tried to explain to me that keeping them frozen is a big experiment for a better future or something. I don't know. It just doesn't seem right that we were smiling at them all that time before putting them on the ice. Shouldn't we have told them something? Yeah, you probably should have. Christmas Underground. Got together with the rest of the security boys and sports staff and had a little party. Best gift that got handed out was a fancy lad snack cake that wasn't too stale. None of the scientists came. Overseer wasn't there either. I just don't get them. They hiding something from us? Another company secret only for the higher-ups? Whatever, just a few more months until the all clear is supposed to come through. Then we can start rebuilding. Only a few weeks left in our mandatory shelter period. Everyone's getting stir crazy. Some people are even saying the all clear signal is never coming. We can't stay here much longer, that's for sure. It's not just the fact that I've been staring at the same break room and bunk bed for over 6 months. It's the fact that we only have enough food left for another few months, tops. The overseer keeps telling everyone to be patient, focus on work. He's definitely keeping us out of the loop. Something bad is going on. I just know it. April 23rd, 2078. Main door accessing the vault exit is malfunctioning. Now the only way out is through the overseer's evacuation tunnel. How convenient for him. He has one of the science team watching the door into his office at all times from a little makeshift checkpoint. Got invited to a meeting tonight. Support staffers and security only. Sounds like I'm not the only one with an axe to grind. Last entry. No all clear from Vault Tech is coming. We need to leave. We're all but out of food. I almost murdered Stanley for dropping a damn salt cracker on the floor. A handful of us confronted the overseer about opening the vault. I never knew that a man so small could shout that loud. Now he's locked himself in his office along with the rest of the science staff. We're supposed to hand over any food, weapons, and medicine we have by tonight, or there's going to be consequences. I've talked to everyone. It's time. One way or another, we're getting out of this vault. So it looks like there was a little bit of a rebellion while we were frozen. Nothing else of interest in there by the looks of things. Let's continue on and try and find our way out of this vault. Ooh, another security button. Alrighty, let's take on this roach. Ah! Take that.
Giant roaches? What the hell?
What the hell indeed, buddy. What the hell indeed. This looks like a bit of a mess room for the staff, probably. Got a recreation terminal. Play tape. Okay. How high can you get? Okay, so it's like your old school Mario Donkey Kong game. Ladder. Points, what's this? Okay. But I can't climb? Oh crap. Okay, there we go. Jump this one. And when that one goes over, just go like that. Wait for that. Yeah, boy! A what? You can't just take him? Oh, I'm on a conveyor belt. Well, this is cool, I guess. But it's kind of annoying that you can't even... Can you shoot or anything? Alright, so the suit was kind of useless. Alright. That's enough of that, anyway. Yes, we will quit the game. Oh wait, no, I want to do... Quickly... Eject holotape. because I believe I can just play them at any time on my Pip-Boy later on. Take them. Not that I don't have my Pip-Boy yet, but you know we're going to get one at some point. Refrigerator. Pick up. Sink. Drink. I did get hit by that rad roach because I'm a nerd. Cleanliness is godliness. Alright, which way? Is that everything? Oh, no, there's a hole. Anything in here? Come on, where's all the goodies? You guys live like animals. Seriously? Oh, okay. Continue on then. Not much for us to find. Ooh, fried rad roach. So no like bobbleheads or anything yet? I was expecting maybe there'd be a bobblehead in the vault. Usually there's one. Or maybe the your holotapes are your mouse to block. So, there we go. That was a big one.
What happened here?
What?
Where is everyone?
Indeed happened here. Power attack! Not that there's much point doing a power attack against something that we're killing with one hit anyway. Alright, what do we got here? Skin packs, nice. A gun. Yes. Alrighty, now we're talking.
Is this all that's left?
Press F to view available favorited items. Okay. That's cool. Overseer's terminal. Missing instructors. Cryolator. I've long dreamed of making cryogenic freezing available in a portable on-demand form. The cryolator is my latest attempt. Thankfully, we're in no short supply of chemicals and components I need to tinker with the prototype. It's a nice way to occupy the time as we wait for the old clear signal. Cool. Overseer's log. Preparations of a systems malfunction. Strange issue today with pod C3. Subject appeared to be having heart palpitations, nothing life-threatening but unusual. We realized almost too late that the pod was malfunctioning. Cryogenic array almost started thawing her out. We're not sure, but I suspect the hiccup in the Vault Tech remote override system maybe. That would be when they opened it and took my baby, maybe. And supplies running low, and then mutiny. So this is a lot of the same stuff that we read on the security one. So that's all pretty standard. Open evacuation tunnel. I probably have to wait for that to actually finish running, don't I? Tap it. Oh no, you just have to get out. Oh, did I just step on... Did you guys hear that crunch when I stepped on the skeleton? Got anything cool in here? Some cigarettes? Even the overseer? Aha, there we go. Some more gun bullets. And a little weapons locker. Ooh, cryolator case. Unlock master.
Nice. Coming back later for you. Lock's really strong.
I guess we will come back later for that then. We'll try to remember to anyway. Couple filing cabinets over here. Pre-war money. There's always someone who collects that in every Fallout game, so we'll take that. Press Q is our VATS this time around. Okay, so we don't get the list up the side anymore. Let's just take a pot shot at 8 of these. Ooh, there's too many. Except, I think I missed. I think out of all those shots, I only hit one. Just use the... These aren't worth wasting the bullets on, really, to be honest. I might have hit two of them, actually. Oh, wow, how many are there? There's a few. That was only a little one. I like how they actually have varying size. I never noticed that in previous games if they did. And I think they did. Pretty sure they used to all just be to one size fits all. Right, moving on. So you'll notice if you've got the game, I changed a couple of keybinds because I have a faulty left control key. So I have changed a few keybinds. Caps lock to walk instead of running. Got him. Is the one? Oh, no, there's another one. Caution, caution. Oh, danger. He saw me. Alright.
Is anyone alive? Did anyone get out?
I don't think anyone did, mate. Okay, this is the... This looks familiar. That's the door that we couldn't get through before. Yeah, with the empty toolbox. So we go... Over here. More bullets. Nothing down. Nothing down in here. Looks like there's no little hidden Easter eggs, really, apart from the holotape. I guess that counts as one. Yes, we will take this Pip-Boy. So I have the companion app for this, so I don't know how much I'm going to use that, because, you can actually, like, full-on use items and everything. I fired the game up quickly and had a quick look, and you can use items and everything. Swap your weapons without even bringing up the menu in-game. Which, I don't know if it's that big of a deal. It probably pauses time like it always when you bring up your menu anyway. Nice. I thought I was gonna just press the button.
Door cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
See how it's done. Oop, don't get hit by that. So that's a pretty nice sight. A little bit different to how some of the other vault doors have opened. Oh, wait. Is it closing? No. Oh, it's the elevator. So everything else that's wrong with this place and the elevator still works fine, really. You sure I can't just, like, take a ladder, just in case? Alright, we're done. Let's exit the vault. And that will do us for this time, guys. I think. Yeah. So, that was a pretty good introduction to the game, guys. I hope that you guys enjoyed it, and if so, hit that like button. Consider subscribing to see a bit more of the game as next time we continue on out of the vault.